guys, Michael Stilwell here from Stilwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and you just listened to a 1991 Kawai GE-1. This piano measures 5 feet, 1 inch from the very front to the very back. Now, we get a ton of demand for Kawai. It's a humongous pull here in Arizona, but also nationwide because they're very similar to Yamaha pianos, but they've definitely been growing and growing in popularity because the demand's just growing and growing and growing. So a 5'1" is a perfect size for a house. This was kind of like, I think, two steps above the entry level at the time, and I think there's one step above this. But we sell a lot of these pianos. This particular one came to us locally. We buffed out the entire cabinet. There is a couple dings. You'll see them in the pictures right here. And then the hinge here was actually blown out, so we had to rebuild it. We put some new wood in there. But take a look at the picture so you see it. We kind of hit it a little bit with some stain, but it is there. Other than that, the piano's totally sound. No cracks in the soundboard, bridge, pin block. This thing has at least another 25 years of really good life without needing anything major. So if you guys have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano in our store, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stillwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.